Well, I think it's a good appointment. There's been a lot of speculation. I think it's been on the cards the last few months. I think the club would be glad just to get the deal done. He can now start looking at the club and start working in the background. Obviously, officially, he doesn't come on board for another month or two. He's got a solid CV. He's got a very good reputation. But I suppose the proof's in the pudding. We'll know better when he's into the job and he gets the backing and the support and hopefully given a little bit of power to get Man United.
I summoned you, please come to me. Don't bury thoughts that you really want. I fill you up, drink from my cup. Within me lies what you really want. Come, lay me down. Cause you know this, cause you know this.
To Manchester United, how do you feel about starting this new chapter in your career?
Say the word exciting to go into. I really look forward to do this job.
You're hypnotized, feel powerful, but it's me again. Come, lay me down, cause I know.